What is the Day of the Dead?
So Day of the Dead is a celebration that has been around in Mexico for over 3,000 years.
Arturo Babelito, aka Dr. Babelito, is co-host of the YouTube channel Unsettling Journeys. He explains that the Day of the Dead
is an opportunity for peoples of Central Mexico, more than any other place in the world, to invite their deceased loved ones to partake in a celebration, more specifically a dinner party. Peoples of Central Mexico, they create altarpieces, and in those altarpieces they offer food. And it's in the idea that for instance, somebody that might have died a year ago, they're gonna come in and have dinner with you. So more than anything, it's a party for and a celebration for those that have departed.
The tradition reveals an understanding of death different from Western ideas.
Today we have a very Judeo-Christian idea of heaven and hell, a very binary system, and the idea that you're gonna rejoice in heaven or suffer in hell. Back in the day, prior for the arrival of the Spanish, the dead dying was just for the deceased person to go to a place to rest. And it will take them 80 days, 80 jornadas, 80 days to get to that place, in 80 days to come back. So it's just an opportunity for you to bring that people from their rest to join you in a celebration of both, of their rest and also their lives. For some people, it may sound like a morbid custom, but the reality is that prior to this Catholic meaning that it has gained in the past 500 years, it was something very, very normal.
Dr. Babelito says the Day of the Dead has changed over the years.
Now with movies like Coco and Hollywood, the celebration of Day of the Dead, it has gained more of a commercial success, and it's lost a little bit of its original meaning that, again, has been around in Mexico for over 3,000 years.
Day of the Dead is not, repeat, not some version of Halloween.
Somehow, today, especially in the United States, the Day of the Dead has become linked to Halloween, and it has been linked almost to a tragedy. So they're always celebrating tragic things. But in Mexico, it was a celebration, and that's something that I always want to remind people, because a lot of the tones of Day of the Dead are almost too obscure. And if you see, for example, altars in places like Puebla in Central Mexico, the altars are full of light with white materials. There's a lot of color, so it's not this Nightmare Before Christmas thing that we celebrate today, you know?
And Dr. Babelito has a recommendation for the best way to approach the tradition.
It's not like Happy Mother's Day. It's not that type of celebration. It's an opportunity to appreciate life, to understand the fragility of life, and to celebrate our Latinx communities and heritage. When you're not part of the community, it's not to be completely outside of it. It's just that it's important to ask, to observe, and to partake into the celebrations in a respectful way.
This is Inside Edition Digital.